is the front of Serenade. This is the neighbors. She needs to paint. And this yard is. Need some help. But no, it's not. It's seen worse. Okay, so there's two houses and then you get to the school. So there's the school. There's a neighbor over there. Neighbor. If they're having a party over there, don't worry. There weren't that many cars last night. Pile of brush because brush pickup, I'm sure, is coming. Lots of trees on the street. Mailbox. And there's the front of the house. There's a carport. And there was a crack in the, I don't know if you can see, there was a crack in the driveway. And the grass is in bad shape. I don't see a sprinkler system, but we've got a little ledge here where this is kind of cracked. But you could do some work on the front yard and add some value to it. This has been painted, but it's all kind of worn. This has been painted, I think, recently. Okay, front door. All right, this is standing at the front door. We saw this in the pictures. Here's the floor. What kind of floor is this? Is this a vinyl planking, Doug?
No, I think it's laminate.
You think it's a laminate? Oh, darn. I thought it was a vinyl planking. Okay. There's a window to the front. There's what would probably be your formal dining. Or you could have an office area. Here is the front. This is your view. And there's the big windows. Okay. Walking in, got a wall of brick there, and lots of windows. This is the fireplace I was talking about. It has this kind of, some sort of little glazy thing going on. See, because here's the side, here's the front. So they did something, I guess, to some sort of faux thing to give it a difference. And that's there and there. And the steps, I think, probably were original. They just left those there and look at the flooring. Okay, the back door, you know, is original. See, like, where some of the panes are. The hardware is new, I think. Well, maybe not. Either they did a sloppy job with the painting, or it's just, I don't know if you could clean that up. Here are these big windows, but you can see kind of the streaks I was talking about. Up there. There's just the edge. What's going on with these windows? Here's like one of those little spots that.
Right there?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's that film that's coming out.
The film has been scratched there.
And there's a place up there where the film's come off. And a few smaller places. There's one there. And a couple down there.
This is a flip, isn't it?
I guess.
I don't know if they lived in it and then have renovated and flipped it. Can you tell?
It looks like a flip to me.
Because they have another bigger job?
Yeah, it's like oxygen tanks in the garage.
What would that be?
Because an old person would do it. And I can't imagine an old person putting silver cabinets.
See these windows,
in the
Guy? These edges of these windows, does that just need to be cleaned? Would that clean off or what is, oh, because it looks...
Yeah, they just need to be scraped with a razor scraper. It was just sloppy. Sloppy paint.
What about these windows?
What about them?
They're just single pane, right? Could you get that film off of them?
Sure, yeah, the film will come off. Put new film. Yeah, I think these are just single pane.
But they're thick.
Yeah, a quarter inch. But the way they're installed here. Well, yeah, they look like single pane, but if you wanted to put a double pane in, it wouldn't be hard. You take this out and put it in, and you could easily do it.
Can you measure those so that we can get an estimate? It looks like they had some blinds on the outside. See that chain there? So maybe, I don't know, how would you lower your blinds out there because you've got that patio cover right there. So maybe that was just for that one window.
The blinds went from here to here.
You
can see those brackets up there.
Okay, so they only covered two of the windows.
Yeah, I'm guessing that you make a lot of sense through that. That's why.
I'm sure. Okay. All right, here is kind of a little cutout area under the sink that they put the light in. Here's your countertop. Big sink, little sink. There's kind of a stone backsplash. Sorry. Just that drop too. Pendant lights. I can't really tell if they're on, but they're kind of gray sword. Going to the cabinets are soft. I thought they were soft clothes. Yeah, they are soft clothes. The wall, the appliances, new fridge. Has the plastic on it, plastic on the dishwasher, plastic on the oven. So yeah, this looks like a flip. Okay, here's your pantry. There. This is your laundry room. Here. There's another storage area there, pantry. And then here's your garage. Washer, this is washer dryer. And, oh, that's right, this is the one. It smells a little bit like gas to me, like they might have a small gas leak. Okay, here's your garage. This is tile in here, floor. Doug, will you look at, go smell that laundry room and see if it smells like gas to you? Again, these windows need to be cleaned and scraped on the corners. There's a light fixture. Where they put down the basement. Okay, so this is the kitchen. And this is your formal dining area, if you want, or your office area, whatever you want to do with it. One dark wall. And then this is standing in the dining area. Okay. All right. Here it is. Floor, new cabinetry, countertops, mirrors, light fixtures, bathtub, tile, it's been done. Okay. All painted. This looks like it's probably original, and it's just been painted. Not a great job of that one. Okay, the doors look like they have been painted also on matte paint. I don't know if the flipper did that or not. Either they missed a few spots, or it has kind of a, or they sprayed them, I'm not quite sure. So this is like the original molding around the door that they've just painted. This is one of the secondary bedrooms. Shiny old fixtures. Ceiling fan. There's another bedroom, secondary bedroom two. There's some closets out here in the hallway with closet rods, which was, I thought was interesting. And this is your master. So all the bedrooms are all together in kind of a row. There's your fan. And probably the reason you've got closets out there is your master closet's pretty tiny. And your master bathroom too, actually. There's the toilet, one seat. New cabinetry, mirror, nice shower. Okay, we're done, obviously. Okay. On this door, this is just like the old molding that they just painted, right?
Yeah, this is original.
The door? What kind of paint is that? Is that just some kind of matte paint? If they come on here, it feels, it's not a semi-gloss on the doors.
No, it doesn't look very clean. Whoa, this is too shallow.
Yeah, it is.
What, they got paint on it?
They got paint on the shower? So would you say that this is kind of a sloppy job?
Oh, it's not exquisitely detailed, no. Like, see, there's paint, but they sprayed the ceiling again, or spray them on.
So, wait, so you just said
it's still purple.
And what?
It's still the primer. The PVC primer. I expect this with the purple thing. Yeah. But if you notice that the light switches, mm-hmm. see how they're not nice and flush? They're all, many of them. See how it kicks in here and sticks out there?
That's a matter of application?
Yeah, they could have straightened that out when they did it, but many, it's like that throughout the house. They're not in nice and even. See how that one kind of pokes in here and sticks out there?
Uh-oh.
No, look right here.
Oh, you're talking like this part. Oh, yeah, I see what you're saying. Yeah, okay.
It's like that throughout the house.
Okay, did we look at this? Yeah, we looked at that bathroom. Okay, so those are the bathroom, bedroom, master. Now we're going back into this room. Did you smell gas in that laundry room? Really?